Do you really have $200?
Nope.
Oh, you lied.
No, I have $198.10. I just bought 2 donuts.
You didn't know anything crooked, did ya?
No, I just drove Mr. Sam out of the little predicament. Oh, I almost forgot.
What's this? A finger bowl?
No.
For me?
Well, I didn't buy it for the audience.
Oh, Foxy! It's wonderful, fantastic! What the heck is it?
Look, it's a photo viewer. Turn the handle. All the Hollywood stars.
Oh, if only I could get to Hollywood.
You can.
Sure. I've heard that one, wise guy. On the front row of the Roxy on East 38th Street.
No, really get to Hollywood. I've got $198.10 left. What does that buy you?
$440.
No, total tickets.
Total tickets?
On the Super Chief.
The Super Chief?
No, total tickets on the train. The Super Chief, the train to Hollywood. Now you made me drop my donut.
I'm feeling fine, filled with him. He's stronger than wine. It gives me the notion that this strange new feeling is something that you're feeling too.
2 tickets. Yeah, 2 tickets.
Matter of fact, I'm forced to admit it. Caught in the act, and maybe we've hit it. If this strange new feeling is something that you're feeling too.
So what's the answer?
Did you honestly think it would be anything but?
Yes! Oh, Foxy! Knock it off, will you? And anyway, I better get this sedan back to the factory.